That receptive mode, once you get there and hang around in there a little bit, you won't want to go back. You won't want to go back to a time that you were less focused or less aware of how you feel or less willing to gravitate toward the thoughts that feel better. You just will be unwilling to watch the movie that scares you or have the conversation with the friend that bums you out. You just start really wanting to tend to that precious alignment, because that precious alignment is life in the way you mean for it to be. Really good. Really good. Yeah.